So Google Docs has a new feature that was released in September that allows you to add a watermark to any of your documents. And it's actually fairly simple. Previously, you had to actually upload an image and gray it out and drag it over the inline central part of the document or even diagonally. And it was really a mess when it came to interacting with documents. So in order to get access to this new watermark feature, you can go over to Insert. Now, just to be clear, this actually works on Google Workspace and also regular Google accounts. So if you go and press this new watermark button, you can see on the right hand side, you can select an image. Now let's go ahead and select our logo and I can go and press Insert. One of the things you can do is search any of your Google Drive storage and upload from other services too. So once I insert this, as you can see, it comes in faded, which is perfect because I can go away, carry on typing and create a document as I would without any of the intricate details of making things more faded, apace and other things like that. I can also toggle faded off if I wanted a more aggressive watermark, and I can also reduce the scale down to 50% or even up to 500% or anything specific by typing it in on the keyboard. So once I'm happy with that, I can press done. And as you can see, I can naturally interact with the document. Google also have released another feature more recently with compare documents. And there's a great video on YouTube, which I'll link in the description below. If you're interested in more productivity tips and resources, please do subscribe to this YouTube channel. Keep Productive does plenty of productivity app reviews and dives into extra features and tips, hacks that you might need to know. Thank you very much, folks. Hope you enjoyed today's video. And feel free to leave any questions or comments.